64 bits.
Also, don't forget to subscribe for future content like this.
Too slow.